Susan Page, Finders Keepers. I specialize in textiles, and my most beautiful textile today is this crazy quilt portiere, which is very rare, because usually it's just crazy quilt. But this one was actually designed to hang between doors and to prevent drafts. And it's hand-painted and hand-sewn and very, very beautiful.
What year is it from?
And it's from probably 1880.